paid news by Toyota was believed much more than a report of the Washington Post. We have lost credibility with our readers, with our viewers. Credibility comes from good facts checking. We must get into Twitter and Facebook and everywhere, but with the core value of journalism.